Hello and welcome to Let's Play Pokemon Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. And by the last time we ended up making it way to Eternal Forest, now we're going to go to the next town, Interna City. Okay. We are going to go this way. Here in Ten City, there's a statue of an ancient Pokemon. According to myth, it was extremely powerful Pokemon. Who knows, you might encounter something like that while you travel with your Pokemon. Try to use this, they should help you on the way. You obtain TM-93's bring the back cut. Remember, you can use the move cut from Pokeheads in the field. It will let you go places that work perfect instantly to you. We can't use that just yet. Until we got the badge in Internal City. What we are going to do here is, whilst this episode, we're going to explore the... This is going to be explore the underground. Okay, we're gonna face him and two of his Pokemon and be like rock type, like Jude and Onyx. Then we do waste a leaf. What the fuck, shit, that one. basically thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Okay. Ghastly. Get a piece of charcoal since I don't have a fire type just yet. Thank you. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so if I go... if I go up... Thank you. Oh, wait a second, I've got a plan.
Thank you. Well,